Hi guys! Welcome back again to my channel. So for today's video, gusto ko kayong i-update na one of my account here in current is also suspended. So ito yung hinihintay ko na masuspended din ako kasi marami ako nababasa sa comment na marami na suspended and also may mga na-ban. So syempre, gusto ko ma-experience din siya para at least ma-i-vlog ko siya. So ano yung mga reason kung bakit na suspended yung account or nababan? So pag i-open ko nga po itong account ko ngayon ito sa current, ayan. So i-open natin siya, katas ang makikita natin dyan, so syempre nag-loading siya. So ayun, lumalabas talaga account suspended. Your account has been suspended due to fraudulent activity. So ayun na nga, suspended na siya. So before ako na suspended, ang naalala ko kasi, so pang 2 days ko na to na suspended. So ang naalala ko kasi nakapag-redeem pa ako nito 3 days ago bago ako na suspended. So sinarge ko yung phone ko. So ngayon, nung pag-charge ko ng phone ko, hindi, syempre inopen ko siya habang nag-charge siya. So ito yung lumalabas. Yan, claim your points, please complete this challenge. So meron siyang challenge na start challenge. Kung nakikita nyo, may ito yung mga bagong update ni current. Yan, congratulations, you just claim your paulit-ulit siya start challenge kasi pinipindot ko naman yung start challenge kasi bigla siyang may lumalabas na captcha na ganyan, verifying you're not a robot. So ayun, may lumalabas na ganyan na captcha. So pinipindot ko siya ng pinipindot. So guys, kung meron kayong makitang ganito na captcha, so meron yung lumalabas eh. So yun, sasagutan nyo lang naman siya para may mga box-box. Buti nga nakuhaan ko itong, yan, na-capture ko yung captcha para maipakita sa inyo. So ang gagawin nyo lang naman dyan is kailangan para to verify na hindi kayo robot. So if ever na may ganyan, ingat kayo guys. Kung may makita kayong mga captcha kasi baka ito yung reason din kung bakit na-suspended yung account natin. Or if ever na lang, so para mas the best way para hindi tayo magkaroon ng, kasi while charging, di ba, parang nakaka-earn ka din ng points. So baka nade-detect ni current na lagi tayo nagta-charge para maka-earn ng points. So parang ganun din yung naisip ko. Kaya siguro, kung magta-charge kayo, you try to off your phone na lang. Or ang sabi nga sa akin ng kakilala ko, advice niya, i-off ko daw yung wifi para hindi daw gumana si current. So parang ganun. So take note guys ha, hindi ako naka-VPN. Yung nag-redeem kasi ako noon, after noon, in-off ko na yung VPN ko. So dahil nga medyo na na-afraid din ako na masuspend may mangyari din sa account ko, eh syempre in-off ko yung VPN kasi marami nga ako nababasa sa comment. So one time in-open ko yung VPN. So syempre makulit talaga tayo, 'di ba? Makulit din ako. Ito yung lumalabas. So yeah, in-open ko yung VPN kasi in-open ko yung current. Ito yung may lumalabas, yung privacy settings. Ayan. So pag nakikita ko yan, tatlo yan eh. So binasa ko siya. Ayan. Ayan. So kung makikita nyo, nakalagay privacy settings, we and our partner store and access information including your personal data such as advertising and device identifiers, location, email. So nakalagay dyan yung browsing data and IP address. Parang nakoconnect, nade-detect niya na yung if ever na pre-VPN ba yan o paid VPN. So ayun yung bagong labas ng new update nila. So sobrang galing, so sobrang sensitive ngayon si current. So matalino talaga siya. And then ayan, personalized ads and content, ad content, ayan. So ang ginagawa ko dyan, ino-off ko kagad yung VPN ko noon. And then pagka-off ko, ino-off ko rin syempre si current. So para magre-restart ako. So syempre wala na akong VPN, and then open ko ulit si current. So ganun, para hindi niya ma-detect na gumamit din ako ng VPN. So for the meantime, nag-stop muna ako gumamit talaga ng VPN. And also dun sa mga isa at dalawa kong pang account, naka-off yung VPN ngayon. So isa din yung reason kung bakit naisip ko din na nag-redeem ako kung bakit nasuspended yung account ko. Kasi na nag-redeem ako, first redeem ko po kasi doon sa third account na nasuspended ko. And then syempre nag-redeem ako, kapag nag-redeem ka syempre parang need ng phone number to verification. So ito yung lumabas, the provided phone number is associated with another account. So syempre sa sobrang tagal na hindi ko naalala kung ano yung number na na-input ko doon. And then dahil nga third account ko itong na-suspended, so ang na-input ko ay yung dati kong number na na-input. So ito yung nakalagay. So the provided phone number is associated with another account. So parang na-confirm ko siya. So if ever guys na magre-redeem kayo at gumawa kayo ng mga ibang account, make sure na yung number na i-input niyo ay iba. Ibang number para hindi niya ma-detect na naka-connected yung isang account na yon dun sa second account mo, parang ganon. So kasi parang fraud na rin yun eh. Hindi ko kasi na-try na gumawa ng account na same email ad saka same number, pero ang ginawa ko lang kasi all my three accounts ay inilagay ko lang siya sa iisang PayPal, so iba-ibang email ad din yun. So doon sa mga nagtatanong po. And then also, kung titingnan po natin yung bagong update dito sa Play Store, yung mga review, as you can see, this is my main account po ah. Ayan. Until now, hindi ko na rin po siya in-update ngayon. Kasi kapag pinindot ko yan, baka mas lalong yung main account ko eh ma-detect niya dahil, ewan ko, dahil nababasa ko rin kasi yung mga reviews. So kung titingnan natin yung mga reviews dito, check natin. Ayan. So, bagong update to, 6/5/2021, I enjoy my favorite station in your application. I had already cashed out for 3 times and suddenly my account got suspended. Diba? Bigla na lang yung account nila na suspended. What happened? And it crashed open. I am honest person who loves to listen to your music. I hope you can fix these issues, so I will give your app 1 star this time. I emailed you 3 times already but no response. So, sumasagot naman sila. Current words, hi, we completely understand how you feel about this, so we would like to see what happened with your account. Kindly contact us at playstore@current.us with your email address and phone number linked to your current account. We'll look into this for you. So, update ko kayo guys, whatever happened, kung ma-open ko pa ba yung suspended account ko. I'm not sure. So, let me know guys kung kaparehas ko din ko kayo na na-suspended yung account niyo, kung na-open nyo pa ba or hindi. So, let me know on the comment section kung isa rin kayo sa mga na-suspended or na-ban na account. I think pag ban kasi close na yung account, pero hindi ako sure ko pag suspended kung ma-open pa ba. So I will let you know then and I'll update you guys kung yung suspended account is ma-open pa. And then basahin pa natin to si Bridget Audrey Bagaub. Whenever I fail to open the app within the last hour, it tells me to check in order to recover the points that I have yet to claim. And in order to claim it, need to watch an ad. The problem is that even though it says 100% loading video, the ad doesn't appear even though I've waited for a minute and it said 100%. And I can't even continue my music earning because I need to check in, but as always, the ad doesn't show up. Please help me with this. Some reviews here confirm my experience: battery drainer, low points, blocks, other apps, points are not recorded, and always telling me that I am not checked in even if I am continuously listening to music. I have redeemed my points a few days ago. I just don't know for how long I have to wait. I don't know if there is a way to track status of points redemption. I am adding 2 stars because I received my reward today as reflected in my PayPal account. So far naman, all my redeem rewards, nare-receive ko naman siya. So wala pa naman akong problema. Pero eto lang naman yung nasuspended na account ko, kaka-redeem ko lang din. So I'm still waiting for my redemption also. So So ito guys, maganda rin 'to yung review nito. Beware. Let's put things into proper perspective. The developer claim get paid to play free music. So tama naman siya. Binabayaran tayo ni Karen for playing the music. It's true, but really on paying your cents per hour. Pero ang binibigay niya sa atin is cents lang. Tama naman siya sa 4 hours, diba? The proper perspective is you get the bulk of what you earn for watching us. Totoo naman, diba? So kailangan pa rin talaga nating i-click ng i-click yung video ads para magkaroon tayo ng mga points. Giving your market profile away through surveys, games, diba? We need to get yung maglaro ng games dun sa mga offers nila para mas lumaki yung points natin. So ganun yung pinupush through ngayon ni Current na pero dati, before, hindi ganun. Talagang magpi-play ka lang ng music at malaki yung points na binibigay nila. And also, yung pag nag-i-invite ka, ang laki din ng points. Pero ngayon, pag nag-invite ka, ang napupunta na lang sa referral is 100 points. Parang ganun. Hindi ka tulad dati, siguro, mga nasa 500. Ngayon, 100 na lang. E minsan, 10 pa nga eh. So yun, kailangan natin mag... So parang pinupusho tayo maglaro na lang ng mga games. Kasi once na we download the game, so parang merong cut din doon si Current. So it's not much, sabi niya, get back to work and never mind this app. So then, isa din to sa mga review na pinakagusto ko din. Sabi ni Carlos Joaquin Santos, I love the app. It's simple to earn. I'm just listening music and watching ads sometimes, playing games too, but get bored easily to the game they recommend. I already cash out twice, already $13 in total. My next target is $20. I have 9,000 and 10,000 points, but suddenly, when I woke up and opened the app, it says that I am suspended. I know I didn't violate in any of the rules, just listening music as always, but I didn't really expect this. I didn't use VPN or not bought automated. Please fix this. So, diba? Even though hindi ka gumagamit ng VPN, nasususpended yung account ninyo. Eh, what more din pa yung ibang mga user ngayon na they still using the VPN, pero hindi pa sila suspended. So, diba? So, quote by quote, iba-iba yung mga na hindi natin alam talaga kung ano yung reason. Only the Current app who can answer this. Okay, sabi naman ni Jolene Alas, at first it was legit, but then after getting paid for the first time, music earning stopped crediting, I already sent an email with the Current regarding this matter. Their solution, we delete and reinstall the account, wasn't working worse, it can't be open now. I have almost 28,000 points there, plus the games were downloaded up to play and earned few points were no longer available. So nawala din yung games nila. So ganun din yung mga nababasa ko sa mga comments. And then na-lost din yung 28,000 points nila. So if you have time guys, so sa mga nanonood, you can read the review dito sa Current na sa App Store, sa Play Store ninyo. So eto kasi yung mga totoong reviews ng mga user. So next time ulit tayo magbabasa ng mga review. So this is my real account, my first ever account. So as of now, I have 14,500.82. So advice ko lang guys, ang dami ng new update dito sa Current app. So if you want to update your Current app, please, you can do so. And then if ever na ayaw nyo rin naman i-update because ang dami na rin, napaka-sensitive ni Current ngayon, so pwede rin namang hindi. So ako kasi hindi pa rin naka-update. And then also, ang gusto ko lang sabihin, so if you have a lot more points na ngayon, i-redeem nyo na. So yun lang din masasabi ko kasi may mga ganito talaga mga app, mga developer na maybe soon, baka malapit na sila maging scam, diba? Dahil ang dami na nilang user. So, mas ma-early hanggat nagbabayad pa sila, redeem your points na. So, wag na lang din kayo mag-relay, baka kasi whatever happens, hindi ko naman sinasabi na mag-i-scam na siya, pero may mga ibang mga apps na ganun din na nagamit ko before. Ano, una, talaga nagbabayad pa sila, but sa sobrang daming user na, it soon nagiging scam na siya. So, ayun lang. So, at least na-update ko kayo and hope may mga natutunan kayo. And let me know on the comment section your also your thoughts and your experience about my reviews and also your account. Kamusta naman? So, hopefully guys, you are make your account safe para mas maka-earn pa kayo. And thank you so much for watching again. And guys, don't forget to watch the videos na meron tayong giveaway po pala. So, ayan po yung thumbnail ng ating videos. Ayan, meron po tayong giveaway na worth 1,000 pesos chance. And all the, nasa description, lalagay ko po sa description pag sa mga gusto po nyo sumali sa mga ating giveaway. And also, if you are new on my channel, please don't forget to subscribe po. And syempre, paki-click na rin po yung bell para ma-notify ka if ever na meron ako mga bagong upload. So, yon. So, I really enjoy uploading the current app kasi napaka ano niya, trending siya ngayon and still legit and all the ang dami niyang user ngayon. So ilang masasabi ko dito sa app nito and very legit and still paying pa rin po kasi siya. So join po kayo, nasa description po yung yan, yung all details ng ating giveaway. And thank you so much for watching sa lahat po ng mga nanonood. I love you guys and till next time. Bye!